The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp. Vegetation salinity zones in this area include fresh marsh, intermediate marsh, brackish marsh, and saline marsh. The resilient bull shark is able to navigate all of them with ease. The Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart.